Eddie?
Oh. James.
We met back at the apartment building.
Yeah, I remember.
I see that you didn't make it out yet.
Yeah. I just didn't get around to it yet.
Well, at least you got your appetite back. Are you alone here, Eddie?
No.
Well,
that's probably just Laura messing around.
The little girl? Laura, is that her name?
That's what she said.
I'm gonna go look for her. You coming?
Now you want me to come with you?
Never mind. Who is that girl, anyway?
I don't know. All I know is her name. I swear.
Laura? Hey!
Thank you.
Laura, stop! It's dangerous!
Maria? Did you see a little girl?
Yeah, I tried to stop her, but she went that way. We can still catch her. James, look. Is that a gun cabinet? In a hospital?
Yeah, but it's empty.
Somehow that seems worse. Where did she go?
I don't know. Let's look around. Looks like there is a key in there. No combination, though.
We should look around. Might be written down somewhere.
Laura! Wait!
It's okay! We don't want to hurt you!
God damn it!
Why would she run from us?
I don't think she likes me very much.
But why?
I don't know. Thank you.
Second floor?
Basement.
Oh, of course. This place feels so empty. More than the other places we've been. Trying to blind me, James? This one's open. Nope. Doesn't work.
Generator.
You think you could get it working? Might get that elevator running again. There's more of them. I think they're gone. For now.
frames. Those things.
Is it over?